I'm now going to show you how a master dart thrower goes from last place to first place with one brilliant bullseye.
Okay.
You'll never make a bombardier, General.
You late?
How much time are you going to spend working on that poor old man's head?
Almost finished, General.
Don't pay him, don't never mind, Gilly. Just go on waking up those tired roots.
This is Radio Berlin presenting a special program of music for all the Americans stationed in England. And now a message from your dear friend, Axis Sally.
Good afternoon, boys. Have a bad night's sleep, wondering when those nasty Nazi bombers would be coming for another visit. Well, don't worry. It won't be long. By the way, I'd like to extend an affectionate farewell to General Frank Savage of the 918th Bomber Group at Archbury. I say farewell because General Savage isn't going to be with us much longer. You see, General, you're about to have an accident. A very fatal accident. Don't ask me how. Let's let it be a surprise. And just in case there's a doubting Thomas at the 918th who doesn't believe that accidents can happen, why don't you keep your eyes open this afternoon and perhaps you'll see something.
Just go around the bend. If you are.
I don't think this had anything to do with that Axis Sally broadcast, do you, sir?
Twelve O'Clock High. On QM Production. Starring Robert Lansing. Also starring Sean Larkin. And Frank Overton. With guest star Lawrence Naismith. Tonight's episode, The Threat.